I better rest my eyes, cause I'm growing weary of this point you've been trying to make. So rather than imply, why don't you just verbalize all the things that you're trying to say?
This will turn out so well, but I'm beginning to see that instead it's trouble. Into a pattern we fell, a prolonging the inevitable. Why don't you come on and say it? Even if the words are probably gonna hurt, I'd rather have the truth than something insincere. Why don't you come on and say it? What it is you're thinking, though I'm thinking it's not what I wanna hear. I better check my pride, because I was starting to think that I was onto something good. But things started to slide, and I think here in retrospect, understanding that I misunderstood. Thought I could make up your mind, you had a decision locked up so tight it couldn't be touched. Thought you were being so kind, but keeping your mouth sealed shut rather than just open it up. Why don't you?
This way, why don't you come right out and say, come right out and say what I know you're thinking anyway?
Why don't you?